Scorpio, and we're starting a series on Subnautica. Because... I'm not so sure, I got chased by like 60 of them. Whoa. That was very anticlimactic.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
So, in the future, they've got to fix the fire extinguisher holder. But I need a repair tool. Right, well, I think I just need to get resources. Oh, flares need them. Oh, water and food definitely need them. I thought I had something like an enemy stalker or some part. And again, that's what the flowers are for. Oh, I forgot, I haven't played this in a few days. Alright, I need to get titanium. Shipwreck, close by, it's not bad. Next year I'm going to try to keep full. I have never played survival mode, I've only played freedom, which is like survival, except you don't need to worry about the food and water. Beacon fragments, nah, I mean, it's come in handy, but I kind of don't need them. Yeah. Grab trap. Oxygen. No, okay. See? Totally fine, because I couldn't hit it. I'm just going by. I need 7 notifications off and I start boring. Limestone. There it is. Copper. There we go. Grab the peeper. There we go. Oh crap, potion. It's gonna happen a lot. Crap, I'm gonna stop right now. Little trick for you guys. If you stay at 1 meter and you're underneath the water, you have unlimited oxygen. But if you make it, but if you go down to 2, you lose oxygen slowly. It's not a major trick, but right, it's not a major trick, but I learned that it makes you move slightly faster if you're closer to the surface. Four titanium and one copper. Make that 8 titanium. What's down here? Coral tubes. Nope. I need creep vine clusters, but the last time I went to a creep vine area, I got chased by 60 stalkers. Oh, creep vines. I'm right. I don't see any stalkers, but then I have flares. Fins, they should come out here. I can make this anyway. Standard glass and silver. I have no clue where to get most of those. Habitat builder, electric part. Repair tool. Cave sulfur. Cave sulfur. Battery, I need acid mushrooms. I know where to get those. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, acid mushrooms, there we go. Got that fly, I can't see anything. Sulfur. Right, I need to go into a cave though. Let's see, like, bring daylight. The battery or something, but I'm not thinking it does have a battery. Well, I should be careful. So I only got 100 uses on it. Possibly 200. I've not got pocket, so I'm gonna waste that. No. I can't really see, so I'm going to end up running into the bloody stalker area with cable fire and everything. Crap, there we go. Ooh, floaters. They aren't actually useful, but I think we'll grab them. Is it Kindrewise? No, not a creature. Oh, it's actually a creature. I didn't actually know it was an actual creature. I just assumed it was a random thing. No, that's my life. That worked. Life bot's probably at an angle now, but still. How long has the night cycle got? No clue. There's a fly. Great. Options such as I've been messing around in the crate than that. Whenever I hit like that noise, it reminds me of the warpers. I just keep thinking I'm about to get attacked by a warper. Got some mushrooms. Limestone deposit or something. long as I stay away from creepers, I should be fine. Ooh, salvage. Ooh, not salvage. Hey, day cycle. There we go. Giant coral tubes, look. Is that creep drag? Yeah, it definitely is. I'll grab them later on, now they're alien containments. Oh, there we go, mine's on. Titanium. Oh crap, option. What is it only sooner? Metal shop. Oh, right. Oh, your aura's gonna blow up and I'm gonna end up getting. Oh, I can't think. What do you get from the aura? I think it's the prawn suit. I might be wrong. Actually, it's from there. Definitely. Probably wrong. It's bad for some nerves. I'm pressing the button to grab it. Why isn't it grab? You'd be nice. I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna get it. In this bit. It just feels weird playing this. Usually I don't grab the fish, I just walk past the swim past them. Right. Oh yeah, I have a scanner now, so I may as well go to the shipwreck. Not shipwreck, the broken part of the ship to what I can get. It's a dead bird, I think. Yeah, hopefully I can get more than just a grav trap and a beacon. Inventory full. What? What's that? Only got two slots left. Medkit fabricator. Medkit. Anything for Fortnite. Power cell. I need two batteries. Well, I don't need power cells. This is cured planet. What's wrong as well? I have over 10 titanium now. Great. Nope. There we go. Repair tool. Ooh. That just shook. That, I don't need that. Food. And more fuel with water. No, I'll leave it because I might need quartz or something else. Just store literally all my resources. Table coral, don't need you. Ice mushrooms, don't need you. And I'll eat a fish and drink some water. Nice. Now let's fix up the life pod. The purple trace that you will find, we can live like royalty. Wait, wrong jump button. Oh, the fly is somewhere over here. Gotta find out where, because otherwise it's just gonna keep going on and off. It's gonna end up being super annoying. Inside? Where is it? Better not be invisible. Oh, if I get another invisible fly, it's gonna be so annoying. Oh, here it is. Hello, it's lit now. Because I don't know how to turn that off. That's gonna happen a lot. I feel like the game is also gonna crash a lot too. What is this? Oh, great trick. For the mineral. Your passive. Oh, limestone. Oh, sandstone. Oh, these are so good. Well, yeah, kinda good. Oh wait, oh, the flight actually comes in handy like this. Which is surprising. Creature egg, nope. Oh god, these guys. I feel like I'm gonna end up dying. One of them. Fish. It's only getting sulfur out of it. More sandstone, ooh, oxygen, and Declan's inviting me to a party. Crap. Oxygen, and I have no clue where I am. Wait, there we go. Yeah, I can make it. Sweet. This is gonna be a great one. I'm already regretting it.
Hi.
I don't see why you do that, Declan. You always invite me whenever I'm recording or something. And you do. I'm in the middle of a recording session right now and you just invited me.
What's happened to my Black Ops? What? Is it in the update? Yeah, you've got one. I think it's really
one. Oh, my
PlayStation
Plus
right now. I've got PlayStation
Plus. Mm-hmm. Oh, wiring kits. They're not coming handy. Flyers, probably recent. I need a computer chip and battery. I'm gonna make computer chip. Table coral and copper wire. I'm gonna make copper wire, copper ore. So, I got copper ore? I don't. think it's more. I need one more piece of copper. Oh crap. My gas deposits. Oh, gas plants. Ooh, that's part of the ship. There's this fragment nearby. Fragments mean more stuff than you can mess around with. Okay, see. Oh, it's the fins they go through for. There's the sea glide. Beacon. 30 seconds. I think I'm fine. Alright, sea glide, beacon, and grab trap. That's gonna be fun. And that's the beacon done. It's a bit of titanium. No, I'm at 40 meters. Audio drops, so I think I only need two, I might need three. Yeah, no, just two. More beacon crap. Titanium, so I might as well grab it. Another beacon fragment. Can we get another seed light fragment, maybe? So, oh, here we go, limestone. Oh, titanium.
I found my membership. I found my membership card.
Wait, so you bought PS Plus membership, but you didn't put it on your account immediately?
No, not immediately, because I didn't need to, because I still had it.
If you put it onto your account, I would have just added on. So, rather than just set it up when you're not playing the game, you'd rather wait until you get kicked out of the game. Oh, go on it when I finish recording.
Wait, I've just noticed, week 6 calendars, it says grenades, flamers, and flamers. There's no flamers.
There's an old challenge. They must have just forgot to change the thingy for it.
Why is it only... Oh, wait. Oh, I was about to say, why is it only 12 months, but 12 months...
I almost just got blown up by a fish. Okay, screw that. I just got blown up by two fish. Because of the delay, you have to wait a little bit.
But I literally just go on straight away. There we go. I got it.
Completely forgot what I was doing.
Sean, what gun if you can.
Alright, yeah, copper. I need copper, don't I?
I feel
like dying. Yeah, copper wire and one more copper.
The other one I've got. The only one I've got is the Spitfire. I've only got the one I just need to get from the level.
I think he's got that one up, I don't know where I've got it.
What level does your Smokey
need to be for back level?
It needs to be level 13 and I'm a level 11 on it. Yeah, that's good.
Okay then.
I'm boss.
You're a boss?
I'm boss as a sniper. No, I'm boss as a sniper.
That sounds like you're saying you're a bot.
I mean a bot, I
don't do that. Uh-huh.
Why
even
not?
No, I had a better KD than you while only using a pistol.
Yeah, I was only using a pistol.
Wow.
And explain
why
how I was doing
let
better.
Me customize my pistol.
So I gotta freaking edit out this crap now.
Wait. How many
copper
can you have on your pistol?
Two copper. How many what?
Why is all my paint jobs gotten away? Why have they been deleted?
Well, they were probably awful. So bad that Treyarch had to delete it from the files.
No, they couldn't all. They could have just saved it.
Well, I don't know. Some paint jobs only work. No, all paint jobs are just designed for a signature gun. So, if it's not there, it's obviously for a different gun.
Is, no, it's on the gun, but I want to make a new paint job and it won't let me. And it doesn't say there's a paint job there. Alright, I'm going to delete that weapon. Redo it. No reflex. Suppressor, yes. Long barrel, yes. Yes.
Alright, so you can go to like a Carino.
Yes.
Oh, it's gonna be fun.
Now I can't even put a thingy on it. Do I have to actually restart my game?
Shallows. Ooh, actually, I could do that.
I'm gonna restart my game, and if it doesn't load up and give me paint jobs, I'm literally gonna snap the disc. I won't, but I want to.
Knew I need quartz for something. It's a small base, but it will do. I need gold, make a wall locker. Or I could make an actual locker, which I think is better because it has more storage space. From a powered habitat to an attached pipe network. That's actually gonna come handy.
No. Right, yeah, don't lift that far, can you?
Yes,
yay,
so.
My paint jobs are back! Yay, I can make this back.
I need lithium.
I just have to restart my game.
K-Den.
What are you saying K-Den?
I'm not having... Alright, yeah, it was night time. Can you shut up? I'm recording.
So why was this lying about his birthday being yesterday? No, not yesterday, on Friday. Thank you. that thing.
Can't hear what? Wait, what are you going on about?
Why weren't I told?
Because you are not part of their family, obviously. Yeah, but because he's your uncle, it shouldn't matter to you. Right, it was his birthday. Sure, I don't.
You can't destroy anybody. You are trash.
Coming from you, that is definitely an insult. Easiest way to get Declan off of any game that he's playing and get him on Fortnite is just say, I can beat you in a 1v1.
You expect me to come straight off my game when I'm trying to make a free logo?
A supreme logo.
Yes. What's wrong with that? For my Spitfire. I've done the S.
Took you now that long to do an S. I swear there's letters.
Butthole.
That, no.
Yeah, but,
that was wrong.
Yeah. Yeah, but Riley, supreme logo isn't the same as Call of Duty SUPREME.
Yes, it's custom. Green all over him.
Hi-ya. Hi-ya.
I'm probably gonna get attacked. Just tell.
How? How are you gonna get attacked?
Because I'm in hostile territory. And I've seen six stalkers.
Haha.
Metal salvage takes up a lot of inventory space, but there's a lot of titanium. Ooh, peepers. Food source. What is this? Oh, more sea glide fragments. Well, at least I have a sea glide.
Sure, eventually. You muted me. No, but I'm gonna because you're gay. How am I gay? So I've actually got the action wrong, it's like NYAH!
You need to monitor, wait, what?
You will ever know the action. You'll never have it. You're gonna die. Mm-hmm. How much do you bet in you're gonna die? I still haven't uploaded my video when I got 7 kills.
I got a new blueprint, what can I just synthesize that now?
Hiya! No, Sean, I was doing the blue only challenge, yeah? And I got 7 kills.
More sea glides.
I landed retail road, got 7 kills.
Oh, right side, I'm not running out of titanium
anytime
soon. And
finished 4th place. I got the victory! Why, who's at mic circling? I can hear myself 2 times.
Yeah, and I can hear myself 2 times as well.
Sean, your mic echoing is crap. Get a better mic.
Declan, stop talking to yourself.
What the hell are these skins? I like the Yeezys on the first one.
Oh, whoops.
Paradox. The Paradox, he has Yeezys. Yeah, the Paradox had Yeezys on.
I have no clue what you're saying, but I don't care.
On Fortnite, there's a character called Paddock, yeah, and it's got Yeezys on.
Is you pronouncing that correct?
What? Nope, I'm definitely not pronouncing it right.
What's that? You're
dead good. Nah, dude, come out. I didn't feel Fortnite could beat you in a 1v1.
Hey, Clint, if you play Black Ops, I'll join you soon.
Yeah, soon.
Soon. I'm literally just finishing up. Just got to grab a few things.
Oh my god! No, I need to 1v1 this kid. Come on, Black Ops. No, come on, Fortnite. No, Riley. Hi.
Oh, fiber mesh. That's what I needed.
Come on,
oh crap.
So that's 5. Wait, what tier are you? 12 challenges.
Pathfinder. Alright, I need a lubricant, copper wire, and a battery.
You're 59 and 51, so you better have done one challenge. Because you ain't get beaten me.
Buffy already has.
No, because he's on 50. He's at 59. He's at 59, and I'm at 61.
Alright.
It's terrible.
Jesus Christ, I've got so much titanium.
I'm all lazy, you Sean.
Saving game. Haven't done it's so like it'll, half
it'll
an
be
hour.
Like a half game bot, but I really don't.
Alright guys, hope you enjoyed. Next episode of this comes out tomorrow.
So, everybody.